At the White House, a Marine Guard of Honor for George II, King of Greece. Arriving by clipper from Cairo, he's welcomed to Washington by President and Mrs. Roosevelt. Cabinet members meeting the fighting king fresh from the battlefields of Africa. He faces a barrage of cameras as calmly as he faced the foe. The world will never forget his nation's heroic resistance, nor His Majesty's gallant stand. Today, he seeks war supplies for Greek forces still fighting as United Nations allies.